Muddy road. Young life 12.
This was called, in fact, the property was built up by the Rajneeshpuram, and the Bhagwan Rajneesh was out here and had approximately, gosh, I don't know how many people, he was about here for almost 3 years, and then through, was evicted because of a tax evasion, and, but when he left, they left all of his buildings, and so, and it's, and a water, water structure for a community of 10,000. So Young Life has been able to, the property was given to Young Life through a series of circumstances, has been able to use that structure and be able to do this, you know, the ministry to kids. And then there's other ministries that are out here as well. There's a ministry to challenge handicapped kids called the Mark 2 Ministry, and that's out here as well, a partnership with Young Life. It's an amazing use of this.
Yes. Very good energy.
Oh, it, yes.
It's beautiful.
Just, it's a place of great encouragement, great hope, and great miracles. I mean, it's just when they were first starting to build, redo the buildings, they knew they needed paint. Well, literally, miraculously, gallons of paint showed up, and then that weekend, painters came.
Really?
I mean, it's just yeah.
Miracles happen.
Miracle
here?
Happened.
And then these are the plaques where they'll say, we'll go down to the sports center first, and then we'll work our way back.
So this hotel is throughout the year, it's open?
Yeah. We don't have, normally that's where all of our campers stay in the summertime, but right now the people that are in campers stay in the live back end. This is where we have our program every day. It's what we call ground up.
How many people live on the property, like, all the time?
There's about 130.
And town is?
The coast of Queensland.
Oh. So antelope is like Michelle.
Where is the boss?
Diving here.
That's our adult guest building.
In Young Life, during the summer, we invite people who are not from to stay there. It's $50 a day, and you eat what you can, so you get to enjoy the whole program. It just kind of lets people see what Young Life is.
We would like to come.
Yeah.